It's time for Eagle News. All the Ingram news, soaring to you each week.
Welcome to the Eagle News. I'm Miss Parker.
And I'm Mr. Miller.
Today is Tuesday, September 3rd. Welcome back, everyone.
And if you're new to J.R. Ingram, we are so excited that you are here. Welcome to the family.
The Eagle News is a weekly program at Ingram that brings you all the important news that fantastic students like you need to know.
And each week, two different fifth graders will be our Ingram News anchors.
So fifth graders, get your permission slips turned in to me so you can host the Eagle News.
The Eagle News will be filmed on Wednesday afternoons. Staff, if you have anything that you would like to share on the news, get it to myself or Mrs. Parker by Wednesday morning each week.
You can share many things, for example, student or classroom achievements,
classroom projects,
field trips,
funny jokes,
pictures of your pets,
or pictures of fun places that you and your family have visited.
All right, Mr. Miller, I think that's enough talking. Let's get on with the news.
Let's do it.
Not a bad looking forecast, Eagles. Gonna be a little warm this week, chance of rain midweek, but overall not too shabby. Fall is right around the corner. On Tuesday, we're having popcorn chicken. On Wednesday, teriyaki meatballs. On Thursday, chicken sandwich and fries. And on Friday, French bread pizza.
It's time to celebrate birthdays, Ingram Eagles. We're going to celebrate all of August's birthdays. So happy birthday to the following staff and students. August 1st, Miss Kaniski. August 2nd, Deja Hooker and Miss Parker. August 3rd, Devon Mitchell and Aurora Souls Moore. August 4th, Jackson Tenney. August 5th, Sebastian Campos and Jaden Taylor. August 6th, Dayron Baez Moto, Zeta Feaster, Lacey Jackson, Logan Lee, Adrian Lemus, Angelina Marino, and Mr. Parker. August 7th, Clara Jacobs. August 8th, Aubrey Richmond. August 9th, Vivian Francis and Matthew Velasquez. August 10th, Franklin Beeman and Joshua Lopez. August 13th, Knox Brim and Julio Seguero. August 14th, Anna Magan. August 15th, Barry Allen and Kinsley Barker. August 16th, Sky Bird. August 17th, Mason Noonan. August 18th, Skylar Avery and Chavez Reynolds. August 20th, Remy Douglas. August 21st, Nora Blue and Raina Westbrook. August 23rd, Kalise Judd. August 24th, Tori Byes, Donna Castaneda, and Brenna Myers. August 25th, James Campbell, Brooke Green, and Elena Ravello. August 26th, River Barker, Miss Ferrer, and Julian Garcilazo. August 27th, Miss Cox and Miss Patrick. August 28th, Adriel Santos Melgar, Ethan Strickland, and Tinsley Yao. August 29th, John McCarrick. August 30th, Harmony Downing. August 31st, Lila Adams, Callie Hawkins, and Hank Wilton. We hope you all had a happy birthday. Each week, we'll have our word of the week, a word that you may not be familiar with to build your vocabulary and understanding of the word.
This word's week is successful.
The word successful means achieving something you want, achieving goals you have made for yourself.
You may have learned to tie your shoe, or ride your bike, or swim in the deep end of the pool. You are successful at achieving those goals.
We want all of our Ingram Eagles to be successful this year with your academics, but also with personal goals you have set for yourself.
So, Mrs. Parker, are you ready for a joke?
I am Mr. Miller. It's been quite a while.
It's been a minute since we've done a joke. And each week we'll have a joke featured here on the Ingram News. All right, here it goes. A teacher caught a student passing notes in class, but the student didn't get into any trouble.
Why not, Mr. Miller?
Because it was music class. In a music class, we always pass notes.
A cute one to start the year off.
That's right.
Do we have any third, fourth, or fifth grade students interested in playing chess? If so, Jerry Ingram's Chess Club is getting ready to begin again. Miss LeBounty will put permission slip forms in each third, fourth, and fifth grade pod starting Tuesday, September 3rd. All permission slips are due Friday, September 13th. The first chess club meeting will be September 27th in Miss LeBounty's room. Chess club members will then meet twice a month on Fridays during your Eagle time. Students must have good behavior and no missing assignments to participate in chess club. J.R. Ingram freshened up a few things over the summer. How many changes have you spotted so far? Our new front door logos, our new outside fence, new front office furniture, new front office decorations, new hallway and classroom floors, new bathroom floors, our new gym floor, design created by Mr. Ard, new library carpet. Some offices also changed. Miss Bell's new location, Deputy Cameron's new location, Miss Cox's new location, Miss Cuesta's new location, Miss Keister's new location, Miss Perez's new location, and Miss Sanchez's new location. We have a beautiful school inside and out. Let's all do our part to keep it looking beautiful.
We're going to close out the news each week with a positive quote or words of encouragement.
Here's this week's words of encouragement.
May this school year be filled with growth, knowledge, and wonderful memories.
Enjoy every moment and embrace the opportunities ahead.
We wish students and staff the best this year and hope we all have a successful journey.
I'm Miss Parker.
And I'm Mr. Miller.
Have a great week.